Good evening, cyber friends and midi man, coming at you again, Walker's Musical. Yet another word for the day, sort of like a memorandum, really. I just wanted to let everybody know, I think I told y'all a good while back that I was working on a tune. I got a lot of tunes in the pot right now, but I'm touching on each one of them, and I'm not getting through with any of them, but I'm working on them slowly. I want them to be right. This one in particular, what I'm talking about now, I told y'all I've been working on an orchestral piece. Orchestral music, I don't know about the ones of you that know anything about orchestral music, but those that do know what I'm saying, it takes a lot of time with orchestral music. Even for a 3 to 4 minute tune, it takes a lot of effort. There's a lot of work that's involved in that, and you've got to have it right. I'm yet in the mix of that as well. My former instructor, my former composition instructor, Dr. Stan Pepper. And we've been working on it. Matter of fact, when I started on this thing back in February, really, I got ill, bad illness with a bad sinus cold. And I mean, it was bad. I had to take antibiotics to get myself right. So it's been up and down with that. So it delayed it. I had a great delay in that tune, so I'm still got that in the pot. But this one here, this song, I came up with the groove. Matter of fact, one Sunday worship service at home church, Pastor Donnie Green, y'all know my pastor, in other words, I came up with that little groove during the public offering. And it came from a memory of another song that I knew way back in the day, but somehow that tune came up in my spirit. And I went to playing something similar around it, and I threw some chords here and some chords there. And I came up with this here. I'm going to play just a little of it now, not much, I mean, because I'm getting ready to go on and get and produce it. Song. And Pastor Green, he heard that tune and he liked it. And so guess what? Pastor Green came up with some words, some lyrics with it. And matter of fact, you could say also he came up with the melody as well, because all I did was the basic groove, the underlying groove of it. He came up with the lyrics and the tune. So really, you know, the melody come from the lyrics. The lyrics come from the melody, how you say it. So really and truly, we could say that Pastor Green is responsible for the melody and the lyrics of this particular tune. Now, I'm just going to give y'all just a sample of what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to go somewhere with it. And you know what? If anybody got any criticism or comment, please give it to me. I mean, I will accept comments, criticism, whatever, because you might make me see something that I'm not doing that I should do. So, you know, we will not get antagonistic and get offended if anyone gives any sound or concrete criticism. That is always welcome. I don't regret people giving me criticism, because that make me better, because it make me go back and take a second look, or a third or a fourth look. So I'm going to give y'all a little bit of this here, a little tune that I came up with. This one mean Sunday, and I just started grooving with it during the public offering, and the pastor liked it, and he caught on right quick. So let me see, can I get it right? Hope it ain't overpowered. I just put some more words, in other words, because this song I heard from somebody, it was a girl group, and I heard this tune and I liked it. But the pastor word, the way we redid this here, like, pastor came up with it. Thank you. that's enough. That's all I'm gonna give you. That's all I'm gonna give you for right now. But that's what we came up with. It was during one Sunday service. And I went to play in the group. And like I said, this girl group, it was a female group that I first heard something similar to this called. Now, we rearranged it. We did some stuff with it. Matter of fact, we did not use their melody. We did not use their melody line. So we are not infringing. We're not doing any copyright infringement because we did not use the melody. I rearranged. I told them to redone that. But it was inspired by this group, and I wished I knew the name of the female so I could give them credit. If any of you know of any the female group, please relay it to Minivan. So like I said, it's here, Dr. Donnie D. Green and Deacon E.J. Walker, yours truly, Minivan. Now, y'all know me as Minivan, but I'm Deacon E.J. Walker now, just letting you know. So be on the lookout for this, because as soon as I finish the production of it, I am going to put it on probably SoundCloud, and I will introduce it. I will maybe put a little video on with it and put it on Facebook so everybody can hear the tune. Comments are welcome, criticism, good and bad, whatever you feel. If you got whatever you feel, give it to me. I can take it, and we'll go from there. If it's something I need to redo, we will do that as well, because we aim to please. No problem. That's what we used to always say, no problem. So with that being said, Vitter Man going to get back to work over here, and I got some software. I got to load up on that as well. So till the next time, we're going to say peace and good night.